She was a busy, bustling woman, and as usual, was armed with an assortment of mops, brushes, dusters, and especially aerosol sprays. Sprays for cleaning and shining, sprays for replacing nasty smells with nice ones, sprays for killing weeds and insects. When she saw the module, she began to give it a good clean with her clean and shiny aerosol spray. Then she turned her attention to these strange aliens and tried to squirt them with the insect-killing spray. They jumped back, blinking and rubbing their sore eyes. Gentle and friendly, and that even these strange creatures have a right to survive, threw away all her sprays.